When a Cubanian looks at the world, he or she sees the need of the children and is certainly convinced that we have a big task to help them.
It's good that we are here. We can move something. We can, maybe we can better the world a little bit. This was very special in Madagascar because it's very emotional. This was the first occasion when we met mothers with their babies. And you see here, this mother has the certification in her hand, and she brought it that we can see she made already 3 shots for her baby and for herself. This was a few minutes before when we arrived at this nutrition station. This is one of the mothers waiting with her babies. And they waited there because the doctor wanted to show them how they can use a powder just to put it on top of the food they cooked, filled with all the nutrients that are necessary. And they were waiting. We came to this very simple house, and there were sitting, I think, more than 50 mothers with their babies in their lap. And we were late. But they were just sitting there and waiting. They were waiting for the doctors, and this was the moment that was the most touching moment for me.
I saw how proud the mothers and their babies are. When you watch them, and they put out a piece of paper and show you, I already have my vaccine. And their eyes were sparkling. It's great. We need model clubs. $1.80, you can save one life. So if you give $750 per member, you can figure out how many babies and their mothers you can save and have happy families then. And Kiwanis, together with UNICEF, these partners, they make things happen.